If you want to grow on LinkedIn, using AI tools to create more and better content in less time is an absolute no-brainer. But basic AI tools aren't really good at solving that specific problem. That's why in this video, we're walking through Supergrow, an AI-powered tool that is completely dedicated to making growing on LinkedIn as easy as possible. Let's not waste any time. Let's get right into it and see everything it can do from someone who built it.
Okay, so first of all, we'll go to workspace settings. Here, all the settings for this workspace would go. So this is where users can connect their LinkedIn accounts. They can connect multiple accounts in a single workspace. They can invite their team members under workspace members. They can invite their team members, clients, etc. And then we have this feature called AI and language, where user can configure this AI and then system will generate personalized post for them based on the data they have added here. So when they toggle this on, they need to define who are you on LinkedIn, and then you need to define what the topics do you post about. Once you add all these details, every Friday system will pick and combine these two fields and then create a post out of it. Right, so this will be highly personalized to you based on your personal data. Then we have content writing style. Content writing style will help you mimic your own tone, the way you write and everything. You can also mimic, if you are new to LinkedIn and you do not have your own writing style, you can mimic other creators' content style as well, whom you admire or whom you like, and then you can use those content style as well. To create a content style, you need to add at least 10 content pieces in order to get the best result. Okay, so there are three ways to add it actually. One is you can select content from an existing post that are there on Supergrow, or you can also copy paste previous post here from LinkedIn or somewhere else, and you can also add your LinkedIn profile and system will fetch all the latest content from there and create a writing style for you. So currently there are no limits on how many content style you can create. So yeah, this will help you write content in your tone. Then we have brand kits. Brand kits will help you define your color, profile picture, etc., which you can use while creating carousels to save your time. Next up, we have auto plug comments. This is useful when you write a post. And if you saw a bunch of creators, when they post on LinkedIn, they'll add 3 to 4 comments under their post to just push the algorithm and probably continue the conversation on the comments, right? So this is something that can be helpful in order to push or share multiple comments. Here you can just add your comments and save them. And then you can, whenever you are scheduling a post, you can just use this with a single click. So you don't have to write it every time. And similar to comments, we have CTAs as well. You can add and save multiple CTAs, and then you can use the CTAs while publishing a post. So yeah, this is the settings part. Once you have configured all these things, the most important is the personal AI and connecting your LinkedIn account. Once these settings are done, you can go to post generator. Under post generator, we have two options majorly. One is you create post from scratch. Another is you repurpose existing content. So when it comes to repurposing, you have three options here. You can create a post from PDF, you can create a post from YouTube, an article. So these are three options. And then when it comes to creating post from scratch, again, two options here. You can just enter a few words of your post and system will create a post out of it. Or else you can record your raw thoughts and then system will summarize it and create a post out of it. Let's try this post from scratch. Okay, here, back. So enter your topic here and hit generate. System will generate a post based on your topic, as you can see here. Right, it is nicely formatted with a good hook and everything that a LinkedIn post requires in order to get good engagement. So this is one way of creating post. Another is you can select a tone of voice, or you can also select a post format. Right, these are just templates that will help you format your post nicely. So based on the topic of your post, you can select any of these templates and then hit generate. System will generate the post on the selected format. This is a second way of generating post. Another way is to simply enter the topic here and then generate post in your own writing style. This is super important when it comes to creating content on LinkedIn, right? All your writing styles would be visible here that you have trained on your workspace settings. You can select any of this and then hit generate. System will generate the post in the selected content style.
Amazing.
Awesome. So from here on, you have three options. You can either save this post add a tag to it so that you can filter it out later on, or you can simply edit this post and you can publish or schedule the post from here, right? You on the right hand side, you'll see the high fidelity preview across multiple devices to see how it will look on LinkedIn. And then we got a bunch of basic options here, bold, italic, adding emojis, and you can also add CTAs that you have added on your workspace settings. You can also generate hook with our hook generator. You can select this post, click on generate a hook option. There are three options here. You can like see this fill in the blanks hook templates that you can use and then change the required fields, or you can use AI hook generator to generate hook for your post. So this will create three different hooks for your post, right? As you can see here. And then you also got viral hooks for inspiration. Once everything is done, go ahead and then can schedule this post on the slot or probably write anytime here, and then system will post this post. While scheduling or publishing post, we also have this option wherein you can add comments to your post. You can add as many comments as you wish and schedule this comment as well. Right. So yeah, this is the entire flow from generating a post to publishing it on LinkedIn. Next up, we have ideas generator. This is pretty straightforward. All you have to do is simply enter the topic here and system will create 5 LinkedIn post ideas for you. It will get the latest news that is happening around the world on the topic that you have entered here and then generate a post out of it. So this is pretty interesting. And then you can generate post from this idea directly with a single click.
That's awesome, because it's so hard to stay on top of everything. So that's sweet that it will just source the information for you.
Yeah, absolutely. And then we have Carousel Maker. This is a mini Canva. We got pre-made carousel templates for the user, so you don't have to design the carousels from scratch, right? All you have to do is select any of this template right here and then edit the content. Right. So this is how it will look. And you can also select brand kit if you have configured it on the settings part, and then it will be replaced with all my branding colors and all. And then you can download this as a PDF, or you can also download this as PNG files. If not, you can also schedule this or publish this directly to LinkedIn using Supergrow. Right. So this is Carousel Maker. Then we have, voice notes is something we already discussed under post generator. You can record voice and then generate post out of it. Engagement. Yeah, this is probably the most used feature, most loved feature of Supergrow. When it comes to engagement, people generally do it manually. They either are maintaining spreadsheets or multiple bookmarks of people whom they wish to engage with, right? This is a lot of manual work. There are also chances. I've also seen that while opening multiple tabs on your browser of LinkedIn, LinkedIn might catch you and will find this activity as a suspicious activity. They might restrict your account. So to solve this problem, what we did at Supergrow is you can create a list of people you need to engage with and then engage directly from Supergrow. No need to go LinkedIn, open multiple tabs, etc. You can do everything right here under Supergrow.
Awesome.
Let's see how you can create a list. Like, you can click on create new list, my new list. Create list. There are two ways to add context to it. One is you can do it one by one manually, or you can upload a CSV file directly as well. Once you add all the people here, and whenever you are ready to engage, right, you can open the appropriate list and then click on fetch latest post. It'll take a minute or so and it'll fetch all the posts from the people that you added inside the list. So these are all the latest posts that I have got. And now I can read this post. I can add my comment here and then just post it. It'll also auto like the post so that it doesn't look robotic, because obviously without liking the post, you can't comment, right? So that's an abnormal behavior. So this is how you can engage directly from people. And for lazy people, we have this AI assisted comment generation as well. You can select any tone and comment type. System will generate 3 posts for you. And then we have drafts. Draft is basically to help you and store your LinkedIn post ideas. You can also tag them so that you can filter it out through tags. So these are all my drafts post. Then we have calendar to see all my scheduled, published, etc. All the posts would be here. I can view them. I can also configure my time slots to schedule quickly. Okay. Then we have viral post. Viral post is a library of LinkedIn posts across multiple categories. You can switch between categories. This is just to inspire people on how or what type of content should they post if they are on like talking about any of these categories, right? They can switch between posts or influencers. You can also search via category and post. So yeah, this is where it posts. Then we have swipe files. Yeah, this is pretty interesting. Look, there are two ways to add swipe files. One is you can open your Supergrow account, go to swipe file, and then click on add swipe file. You can add all your inspiration or content right there and add a tag to them. Second way of saving ideas to swipe file is we have a Chrome extension that you can download it. And whenever you are on LinkedIn, you will see this option, right? The LinkedIn, the Supergrow option on each post. So all you have to do is click on that option, select the tag, the appropriate tag. Let's put this around LinkedIn, and then simply save the swipe file. Once this is saved, go back to my Supergrow account, and under swipe file, I'll see the swiped post right here, right? So this will help build your own content inspiration library. Whenever an inspiration strikes on LinkedIn, while scrolling on LinkedIn, because this, like in my personal case, whenever I'm scrolling on LinkedIn, I find bunch of inspirations. So all I do is I simply swipe them out. And whenever I have my time blocked for creating content, I'll go through these swipe files and then create content through this.
Awesome. Sorry to cut you off, but you mentioned that it doesn't have to just be LinkedIn content, right? You can add in any kind of content in there.
Exactly. Yeah, you can do that.
Sweet.
Next up, we have autopilot post generator. So based on your personal data that you have fetched on settings, system will pick your personal data and create personalized post for you without you doing anything. This is purely through system based on your data. So every Friday, you will see new post here. I think this is it. Yeah, I think I covered it all.
Yeah, that's pretty well everything. That's awesome, man. Sweet.